Hello world, in this video I am going to analyze the nutrition facts of carrots and explain some of their health benefits. In the year of 2020, China was the largest producer of carrots, followed by Uzbekistan and the USA. At Research Your Food, I create content related to food science and nutrition. This video is a part of the food science and technology series. Now let's get into the topic. Many of you might be already aware of the fact that carrots are very rich in vitamin A content. One cup of carrots provide about 119% of the daily value of this essential vitamin. This excess 19% can be stored in your liver and used by your body the next day. Vitamin A can help us in maintaining eye health. It plays a vital role in immune function and helps in cell growth and development. Carrots are also moderately good sources of several other vitamins such as vitamin K, B6, vitamin C, niacin, thiamin and pantothenic acid, to name a few. Vitamin K is required for the production of proteins involved in blood clotting and bone metabolism. Vitamin B6 is needed for several enzyme reactions involved in metabolism and also helps in brain development during pregnancy and infancy. All the other vitamins are also essential to humans and can help us live longer and healthier. Carrots are moderately good sources of a few essential minerals such as potassium, manganese, and copper. Potassium helps in nerves function and muscle contractions. It also helps in maintaining the heartbeat within the right range. Manganese plays a vital role as a cofactor for many enzymes that are involved in metabolism. Copper works with iron in helping our body form red blood cells. It also aids in iron absorption. Now let's look at the macronutrients present in carrots. Like most of the other fruits and vegetables, carrots are also rich in water. About 88% of their total weight is occupied by this essential nutrient. Carbohydrates take up the next place in the composition of carrots at 9.5% of their total weight. Carrots are moderately good sources of dietary fiber at 2.8% of their total weight. One cup of chopped carrots weighing 128 grams provides us about 3.6 grams of fiber. Sugars constitute 4.7% of the total weight of carrots. Both fat and protein are present in negligible amounts, at less than 1% of the total weight of these root vegetables. Carrots fall under very low energy foods category. One cup of carrots weighing 128 grams provides us about 52.5 calories of energy. Overall, carrots are very low energy foods with several vitamins and a few minerals. On the other hand, they are very poor sources of fat, protein and essential minerals such as calcium, phosphorus, iron, magnesium, zinc, etc. I would suggest you to consume carrots frequently, about 1 to 2 cups on most days of the week for their overall nutritional profile. Here comes the end of the story for today. Let us know if you have any questions. If you think our content is helpful to you, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and follow researchyourfood.com website. Thanks for joining us. I hope to see you in my next video.